So this is our front entrance, so we'll go in, and to our right there is the service area, so we've got some people in there who look after you, and you can get your tickets, and then to our left we can go back, we can go into the maze, and if we follow the grey wall, it'll lead us to the picnic area. Finally got here. So there are some, there's a Pahuta Kawa tree fort here. So if we go up into that, there's, like, you can see out some windows, and then you can go up another level. Then there's a bigger viewing area, and then there's another tree fort. So there's another tree fort. So this here is the Pahutukawa tree, native to New Zealand, also known as the New Zealand Christmas tree. A couple of dogs in here, and then we can come up and there's, it's just like the other one really, and then we can go down into the maze. Now we'll go back to the beginning, and we'll start the maze. These here are jack-o'-lanterns so that you can see. The maze is quite tricky and easy to get lost in, and when you get through it, there are some sheep which are native to New Zealand, and then there's a bit of a library. In the library there would be some New Zealand books by Margaret Mahey and other New Zealand authors. And then there, you come over here, and there's a little exit, and there are some ferns down the side. And then there's a little restaurant for, so you can have a snack once you've been through to the thing. And then there's an upstairs area where there's some more assistance, and there's some cake for you to eat. And then this is the park eating area as well. And then there's a little pavlova shop thing. And you can come in here and there are some more, there's some people who you can buy things off. And then we can come back around to the entrance. And there are donation chests, so you can leave for cure kids, so you can leave some stuff for them. And
here you are, the builders of,
and this here is the builders of the whole of the pavlova.
Thank you very much.
There is Pork Chop, Notch, and G-Man.